lay down.
No. You could use sliders, you could use paper plates, you can use socks on a hard floor. You could use a dip bar, you could use a chair, you could use a bench, anything to hold on the front. So you don't go down too low when you do the splits or make it so you have a hard time getting up and sitting down. So we're gonna do sliders will be the last move. When you're coming out, taking them down as low as you can and pulling yourself up. You've got the bar, but you're trying to use your legs to pull it in. Working those inner thighs. But first we're gonna do 8 reverse lunges on one side, 8 reverse lunges on the other side. We're gonna do 8 forward lunges on each side. We're gonna do 6 single leg deadlifts each side. And then we're gonna do our 12 splits. And then we're gonna lower it down on the move. So you're gonna say, I'm done after that, or we're gonna go to 6 of each. And 4 deadlifts, and then 8 straight legs. And then we're gonna go to 4 of the lunges, 2 deadlifts, and 6 split legs, straight legs. So let's get those kettlebells up. I'm using the 20-pound kettlebells. Again, whatever you feel like for your body, you could have dumbbells or kettlebells for these. So let's do reverse lunges. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other side. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Forward lunges now. Stepping back on the mat. And 1, 2, oops, cat, sorry. 3, gone with my foot. He's not very happy with me right now. 4, sorry, buddy. 5, he's gonna get me when I plank now. 6, 7, 8, into the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, single leg deadlifts now. With one weight down, keep the other weight in the same leg. It goes back. I'm arm out for balance. Getting in 6 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, one more, 6, other side, ready, go, 1, 2, 3, 4, two more, 5, down with that. Into the splits. 12 of these now, okay? Legs are on. Bar so we don't go down too far. Coming out. Up for 1. Out. Up for 2. Out. Up for 3. Out. Up for 4. Out. Up for 5. Up for 6, out, up for 7, come on, out, up for 8, 4 more, out, up for 9, out, up for
10.
You can always use single leg too if you don't have anything and you don't feel comfortable with it. Out. For one, have one leg all around, one leg doing it. Out. Up. 4. 12. Okay. On the side. It's time to get those ready first lunges again. This time we're only doing 6. So you're either saying, that's enough for me, or let's do the 6. Getting those weights picked up. Reverse lunges for 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Good group, 4 lunges, 6. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Other side. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Get one down. Single leg deadlifts. Only 4 this time. So it's in the same leg that's gonna go up. Arm out for balance. Good leg with just a slight bend for stability. Keep it straight though. And 1, 2, 3, 4. There you go, other side. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4. Down that goes. We're going to do 8 splits. Ready? Come on down. Pull in for 1. Down. Pull in for 2. Down. Pull in for 3. Working those pesky inner thighs. Down. Pull in for 4. Down. Pull in for 5. Come on. Down. Pull in for 6. 2 more. Down. Pull in for 7. And down. Pull in for 8. Again. You could say, I'm toast. You could say, just 4 of each. We got it. 4 reverse lunges. 4 forward lunges. 2 deadlifts. 6 straight legs. Let's get those weights. Go ahead and do alternating for the reverse lunges this time. Don't go too fast. Focus on the muscles when you're doing it. So let's do alternating. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4. Step it back. Ready? Do the same thing, alternating for 4 lunges. 3, 2, 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, and more, 4, and 4. Okay, only 2 deadlifts. Really focus on it. Pause at the bottom and pull yourself back up again for 2. Ready? Come on down. Pause. Come up for 1. I did not hold it on the ground. I had it hovering over the ground. Come on down. Move the cat with your foot if you need to. And come on up for 2. other leg. Ready? And come on down. Pause at the bottom. Come on up for one. Come on down. Pause at the bottom. Come on up for two. Put that down. Six splits. Okay, so we're gonna do this. We're gonna come out as low as we can. Pull back in for six. One out. One. Pull those inner thighs. Come on. Two. One more. One. Three. Halfway there. Four. Only two more. Five. One more. How low can you go? That's about it for me. Six. Stretch it out. Don't forget to stretch it out. Put it in. There he is. Great job.